to tell you how to play this interesting and enjoyable game, also known as swing ball. If it is very good for our arms exercise and a focus of our eyes, because when we have to hit the ball, we have to focus, then only we will be able to hit the ball. The first I will show you how we hold it. We hold the ball like this, and we hold the racket like this. The thumb should be touching here, not like this. Like this, then we will hit the ball. It will go, the racket will also go flying. We have to hold it like this and tight, and we have to hit it like this and this. See, when we will do like this, and we have to turn it around and hit it very fast. And then see now, like this, this. Now it's the most important point I'm going to tell you. It is to focus. If we will not focus, we will not be able to hit, because focusing is the best thing to play this game. In the starting ball, I'll just tell you if you remember. To focus and then hit. So, I'll show you. Like this, focus, focus, focus. You have to focus on the ball. See, if I will not focus on the ball, I will be sitting there. See there. See, now I was not able to hit now. I hit the string. So, if you like this video, please subscribe and tell me in the comment below if this was helpful or not. Thank you.